She stood below a skyborn city, amongst its roots of iron and steel. But the city was crumbling to rust and ruin. Devastated by the wrath of the storm, she recognized the machines of industry. And the fires of creation within the strange constructs around her. There was so much she could learn here.
It's perfect. I'll take it.
Everything here is so big, so cold.
Excuse me. Hi, I'm lost. Hello?
How could she survive a place like this? Then she saw the secret, the spark. Lightning in a bottle, and her skin tingled with the static of creation.
Thank you.
city began to awaken at her touch. She could change it. She could heal it. She did not truly belong here. But perhaps, with the courage of her dreams, she could make it her home.